So I do think that sports can be played safely during the COVID-19 pandemic, but I have a lot of caveats on that. Sports like swimming, which was my sport, running, tennis, golf, biking, other sports that don't have a lot of contact, those are safer. And then things get riskier when we think about sports that have more contact, like football and soccer. But in these cases, they are outside and the contact is actually relatively brief. There's even a higher tier of riskier sports that involve a lot of contact or face-to-face interaction for long periods of time. So I would say basketball and wrestling and those types of sports. So if you're thinking about attending a sporting event, I think the first thing to think through is any event that you do is going to increase risk of transmission. So there's nothing that I would like to say is 100% safe or 100% you're going to get COVID. If you think it's very important to attend a sporting event, please wear a mask, wear it properly over your nose and mouth. Don't take it off or hang it from your ear or put it under your chin. Stay a safe distance from others and plan your transportation and secondary activities in a responsible way. And certainly I think don't go if there aren't policies in place for everyone to keep risk low. If you're the only person wearing a mask in a large gathering of a bunch of people, this is not an event that you want to be at. While I think that attending sporting events might be done safely in areas with low transmission, you're probably not going to see me at a spectator event anytime soon